We shouldn't have to stand here and call on our senators to support us.
Joined by union and non-union workers in the hospitality industry, leaders with the Minnesota Hospitality Union are standing up at the doorstep of Senator Amy Klobuchar's office, demanding health care for thousands of hospitality workers on the verge of losing their health insurance.
We've been in this crisis since March, and our workers have been out of work, have had their hours shortened.
Through a bill introduced by Senator Bernie Sanders with support from Congresswoman Ilhan Omar, the Make Billionaires Pay Act would place a 60% tax on the wealth made by billionaires from March to January 1st of 2021, empowering Medicare to pay for all out-of-pocket health care costs for a minimum of 12 months. But the bill is facing much opposition given the Republican control of the Senate.
It is not right that 500 of the richest people in the richest country in the world have made $780 billion more dollars to their pockets.
Not right.
Americans are desperate, scared, and on the verge of losing their health care as well as their jobs.
From hotel workers to in-flight caterers.
We've cleaned your rooms. We've cooked your food. We've served you.
From an industry that's down 4.3 million jobs since February, according to the American Hotel and Lodging Association, the message and plea is clear.
Sign the bill! Sign the bill! Sign the bill!
Sign the bill!
Woo! For KARE 11 News, I'm Devon Rahming.
We reached out to Senator Klobuchar's office for comment, but we're still waiting to hear back.